Papa Roach is not dangerous.
Green Day is raw.
Green Day was raw.
What you know about me? What you know about me? What you know?
OG Green Day is actually bad.
I wanna be an American idiot. That's funny. Hello, Mr. Raw.
That's when Green Day started to be ass.
Yeah, they were way raw in the 90s.
That was their dankest. That was like their last dank album. Dookie is dank. Exactly.
Yeah,
that's about their dankest
album.
Yeah,
that was their last semi-dank album.
You sleazy
American
idiot.
Man, don't even want to say his dank.
That's it.
The man made sure to say semi-dank.
I
didn't
come out with
you.
That one song that I actually did fuck with,
21
Guns.
Tranquility. Glad. You think that song is wrong, but not the other
song. I did like that song. I did like that song.
Though. You're a face.
I guess so.
You're just a face for thinking that American Idiot is semi-dank.
American Idiot is semi-dank, bro. They
legitimately fell off the cliff.
I mean, yeah, they fell off the cliff after American Idiot. They didn't drop an album in 5 years and no one gave a fuck.
Billy Joe, how does it feel?
Next time, think twice.
That ass is one shot.
Not your finest hour.
That's what's going on these shits. Get freaking pooped on. Escort the payload.
Everyone relax. Oh my god, why are there so many symptoms?
They frickin' keep dying.
Yeah, that. Cuppy put it in there.
I thought that was a picture of you.
I did, I saw the picture
of you. Why would I photoshop 21 Savage behind me?
I don't know, bro.
Why would I do that? You take me for a fucking homosexual?
Cause you're a fucking homosexual.
Like, fuck up, dude.
But why would I do that to myself? I just want to. I put a stop in. I put a stop on
my
face.
You put my face
on the daycare. I put a stop on the evil gets behind me.
Shut up, dude.
Logan, go ahead and photoshop me behind you.
No, dude. I'm not doing that shit.
That shit you told me to do.
Thanks, bro.
I'll do it when I want to, not to be told me to do it.
Holy fuck, she actually clapped
her cheeks. Those shits.
I healed for like all their damage.
That dookie felt amazing. Big 1.2 footer right there.
A foot long dookie? Oh my god.
RIP, bro, honestly.
Bro, I can't.
How many more, Garrett?
Like over 200 still.
Jesus.
And then I'm pretty sure I should grind up another skill as well, actually.
It's a 2 packs of ass.
You need to do more, bro.
Hmm?
You need to do more, bro. You're slacking.
No, I'm doing 20.
Grinding out another skill.
A skill grinder.
Now traveling to Busan. Prepare for battle. Select.
There we go. I see it over there.
I was saying the green day reminds me of playing Tony Hawk American Wasteland. That game was so raw. Anyone play that game?
I played it on Game Boy, I think.
That shit wasn't as raw on the Game Boy, I'll tell you that right now.
Yeah, definitely.
I had a show on PlayStation, that shit was so raw. Bro, PlayStation 2 had such bangers, bro. Oh my god. I miss those times, bro. I would go back.
You can download a PlayStation 2 emulator. There's literally ROMs all over the internet for free. That will not give you a virus.
Link me some dank ROMs and I'll consider it.
Bro, I will link you the dankest site in the world that has literally everything. Discord. I promise you won't get a virus. The download speeds are slow, but I mean, it's worth it. Fucking not get a virus and play a whole game.
What are we talking about?
Oh yeah, fucking Doom. Yeah, they're like the fucking ROM to it.
It's all the fucking ROM figures and shit like that.
What website is that?
Like, if you want to play old games and you want to download an emulator, you can play an emulator old fucking console.
Dang, I just got pooped on. Looks like we got a tough one on our hands, boys.
Yeah, Logan, you're
let's focus up.
Here we go, Larry Hoover. I was watching.
How to get on,
bro?
Hey, I'm gonna play on my phone. I won't be later on the Yeah, that's also why I'm fucking going to sleep, dude. There's no chance to be up till 5 a.m. I'm fucking. I mean, not be staying up till 5 a.m. Thank you.
What?
Hey, you're balling on tomorrow, bro. I don't give a fuck.
Yeah. That's why I'm going to fucking sleep.
Damn!
I'll tell you.
Alright, we're the one getting put down.
Adversity is an opportunity for change. We walk in the shadows.
I killed whatever his name is.
Listen to the whispers of that. I am attaining the objective.
I need some help on side. Don't get jumped.
Yeah, go
press
ahead.
The old button as he did that.
I need to get like a. I don't have like an ad blocker or any like antivirus shit on my computer.
A temporary setback.
You can really get away with never having that shit if you're just smart about what you do and how you browse the internet.
Well, yeah, I mean that's why I've never got one.
It is
don't. I don't like really download shit onto my computer unless it's trustworthy.
my god!
I also do regular backups of all the files that matter to me onto hard drives, so I don't really give a fuck. Like, if my computer was to get fried, I would literally just make a new build anymore because I want to.
Get
Prime
ready. You telling me you gotta pay to hold some cucks?
Huh? You're not sure I'll play Cuckold Simulator for $4?
Maybe if it was free.
Nigga. I'm listening to the fuck out of some Green Day right now. This is getting me excited.
How are they capping?
One who fears Max has already lost. Catch these hidden waves. Going somewhere.
This type of music makes everything sound dank, bro. It sounds like you're playing fucking Overwatch and having a blast right now. Like, like make it like a montage of like a chaotic game of music like this is so dank. Got smucked on.
Oh wait, we're sliding.
He puts everything on you and beats the shit out of you with a fucking ability. Getting the ground running. This game is a game for sure.
Wait, what? What? The capped?
Oh. What a fan that was for,
dude. Get on the point. Oh. I'm out of one on point. I might have only went on a point. Meet your
fate. This ends and then the game ends. I can't even schedule an appointment online. I gotta call.
So what's like a PlayStation 2 game you're feeding to play?
I want to play the Sly Cooper trilogy, bro.
Sonic Heroes.
Yeah, that's definitely on this shit.
Sonic Heroes.
Yeah, that
yep,
was wrong.
It's on here.
But that's not a PlayStation
exclusive. Sly Cooper's on here.
I also want to play the Jak and Daxter trilogy again, and I want to play,
Jak and Daxter's on here.
I want to play fucking Tony Hawk American Wasteland. That game is raw as fuck. Discord. We
will
that is on here.
I want to play the Dragon Ball Z like Budokai games. Those are dank.
That's probably on there. I won't say that with me.
And the Tenkaichi game.
Dragon Ball Budokai, yeah. It's on here, like all of them.
I want to play
Asian versions as well. Attackers in the Japanese version.
I want to play a game called Black.
What?
There's a game called Black.
I tried, man. I tried.
Okay.
Let
me trade it. There was a shooting game.
Oh, the Spyro games? I want to play the Spyro games. Oh, that's the only 3D platforming game. Oh, the Jak games are also 3D platformers. The Sly Cooper games are just literally raw as fuck. Like, those games are actually so dank.
I might cop that new Sonic game that's coming out.
I feel bad for
anyone
else.
Yeah, for sure.
I thought it dropped. So streaming.
Is it raw?
It looks
cool. I
haven't
played the Sonic game. No one can hide from the hunters.
What other games on PlayStation?
Yeah, it dropped on the
8,
4 days ago.
SmackDown versus Raw. Those games are all dank.
Yeah, all that shit's on there, bro. All that shit.
Yeah. I'll literally. Those games are so dang. I have a PS2. Like, I literally have my PS2. I just don't have anything to play with.
Star Wars Battlefield was dang.
Star Wars Battlefront 2. I will literally come.
Oh, I mean, you can just get that for $5 on Steam, yeah.
Wait, that's on Steam?
Yeah.
Steam came out on the computer.
And that shit has online, but we could be honestly playing.
Let's play that.
I dare you to buy that right now.
I am
going to
play it.
Y'all are sleep, bro.
I'm not sleep, bro. I just said I'm down to play.
He's cucky asleep. He said we won't play it for more than a weekend, bro.
I kind of guarantee.
I know, we definitely would not play it for sure. Cucky's right about this.
It's only $5, bro.
I'm down to play for sure. Like, that would be a big experience. You must accept
the pain. I want to play fucking, other games are so ugly. I honestly want a PS3 emulator. There's some good games I want to play.
I mean, it's like in the. There is one in like. There, some games are playing, but not here at all. Like PS2, most of the games are playing. You're not going to find new games that would be like unplayable. Unless I guess people probably just can't have fun with the game, maybe, and there's like no devs working on making that shit compatible.
I wanna play Rainbow, but I don't feel like dropping another $60.
No. You need to get on.
I'm trying to think of more PlayStation games. Bro, Ratchet and Clank, I wanna play those games.
That's definitely on there. I have that.
They don't make games like that anymore, bro.
Wait, Rainbow's on a Game Pass?
Yeah. Do you have Game Pass? Alright, so is this Star Wars Battlefront 2 2005 actually happening?
I'll download that shit. $5?
Pretty sure it's like $5.
Money in a bank.
Oh, it's
$10.
It's still. It'd be fun.
Yeah.
Boy, the Hondo god.
Kill this shit.
It is. Hanzo god, bro. Yeah, I really want to play all those games. Those games are so dang. The Finding Nemo game, I want to play that. The Incredibles game, I want to play that too.
The Incredibles game actually is pretty dang.
The Incredibles game, the Finding Nemo game, both fucking fire. Toy Story, I had the Toy Story 2 video game on PS1. That game is raw as fuck. Tarzan on PS1, also raw as fuck. I had so many great games. This man Chase is actually sliding!
Did
he even die that game? Oh, there it goes.
No, I didn't die. Oh, I guess that.
It does count, yeah. This man was actually. Look at this nigga. Look at this nigga! This kill right here was so gross. This, I knew you were gonna get played.
American idiot.
Yeah, there you go. I don't feel like shit right now.
I have barely played
Hanzo on this on Overwatch 2, bro, because Sojourn is
I'm copping Battlefront right now.
Arriving at Conceal.
This is the second week I've had in a row where I only worked 2 days.
That's crazy.
That classic that 2005 one. Star Wars Battlefront 2 Classic 2005.
Yeah. Literally one of the rawest games ever created, to be honest.
Yeah, that's $10.
What other game on PlayStation where fucking go dang?
Lie Koopa.
Yeah, bro, those are the first games I'm playing when I cop that shit. Is that trilogy. One.
Objective unlocks in 30 seconds.
And then I'll play the Jack and Daxter trilogy because those games are raw. And then I'll probably play Ratchet and Clank because I never played Ratchet and Clank besides the first game.
I would say that's the worst out of
that. The first game was raw as fuck. I just disc broke that tree and all my disc like shit.
Discord,
we will find ESPN NFL 2K6 or 2K5? I play that game too. The game with Terrell Owens on the cover. I literally have that game. I bought it before my game.
NFL.
No, I'm talking about the ESPN NFL
game
before. That's not Street. No, nigga. It's ESPN.
Street 3 also has it for cover.
So the game is literally called ESPN NFL 2K5.
Yeah, that game was so
raw. That game was so fucking raw. That's the rawest one game of all time. And the Jags were raw in that game. The Jags were called before that season. They were so raw.
I would actually play that game.
Yeah, that game was raw. I have that bitch. I have my PlayStation 2, bro, in my fucking garage. It works too. It worked in, at least it worked in my freshman year. It's the wide body one from like 2001.
What's crazy is that game is so much better on Xbox.
On Xbox?
Yeah.
I never had an Xbox. Original Xbox. Star Wars The Clone Wars, though, that game was also raw. Star Wars The Clone Wars is raw. Star Wars Episode 3 Revenge of the Sith, that game is raw. Oh, shit. They have a one-on-one, like, lightsaber battle.
The robot
shit, that
is moving
so
the barricade.
Good. Is that like a bowl here? That's cool. I'm trying to ball tomorrow. Hey, fuck you. Go daily. Yeah, 1 o'clock this way.
The enemy has taken the robot. Get him back.
Yeah, the keys, I mean, he's gonna be fucking... Well, yeah, you're cracked, bro. I've seen it. I'm watching your shit. You're fighting. The only reason I play Overwatch again is because I really like Kiriko. Strongest woman alive. That character's fun. It's not like that good. I feel like she's like good in like certain situations. Like dog or whatever. But she's rough. Their ult is wrong, but her attack is dang when used right. Her heal is just ugh. And her gun and her weapon is kind of shit. If you're headshotting people, then it's wrong, but if you're not, it's ass. I'd rather play Ana. Ana and Kiriko are definitely my two favorite characters. And then McCree's also rough. They have a Zarya and a Reinhardt, that's gotta be so fucking annoying. They're gonna get fucked here. They hit the god. Oh, he dodged that somehow. Back. Cracked at Fortnite. Bro, Fortnite? He should play Fortnite some more.
How is he not dead, man?
My brother Keenan still literally would die for Fortnite. He fucks with Apex so cool.
Oh, I feel bad for that. I wanna go over there and see them, but I can't because I'm just staying here. Every fucking year.
They live in South Carolina in Charleston. It's like a 3.5 hour drive from the park. Cool. The Charleston? Yeah, it's like 3.5. 3.5 by 4.
Oh!
You think it's longer or shorter than that?
I thought it was longer.
Oh no, I thought it was longer.
Oh shit.
Orlando's like 2.5, and it's like an hour longer than that. Defeat cannot break one who perseveres. I get anxiety in car rides, but I do it. That's a very new thing. Also, it's pretty fucking annoying. Fuck, dude, holy shit.
True strength does not always lie in victory.
Why Cooper Trilogies? Dude, bro, I've literally been feening to play. I never beat any of those games. Like, I never beat games as a kid. I mean, I'll ever beat them. I, like, never had, like, the fucking patience. Kingdom Hearts 2, another game I never beat. I'd always get close to beating them, and then I wouldn't fucking beat them, and I'd get stuck on something else. But... good to know I haven't changed much since I was a child. Like, what game should I beat as a kid? I always beat the Dragon Ball Z game. I always beat it.
I got beef with that.
I'm trying to think of what the last Dragon Ball Z game I played was. It's one of the open world.
Wasn't Kakarot ding?
Kakarot was ding. Tenkaichi 3 is like the... Tenkaichi 3 is like the expensive dankest, but I honestly think that Raging Blast 2 is the best. Raging Blast 2 is like Tenkaichi 3, but more characters. And better graphics and better combat system. Almost the raw dead game. No, I don't want to, sir. I've been getting by without him. I got Dino, bro. Dino's been balling. I haven't played Dino in a fucking game, but I got him 2 weeks ago. I outplay Terracar every fucking week. So, playing him this week. Gotcha. I like my team regardless of if I'd be the quarterback. My heart.
The cycle begins
anew. Kind of just want to watch gameplay of a bunch of old PS2 games now. I'm hungry as shit, dude. Oh my god. Like, I want to get something to eat, but I don't want to fucking feel like ass 10 minutes after.
You're probably not eating something. Do you take vitamins?
Yeah, I take I started taking vitamins every day. I actually didn't take my vitamins a year ago. But yeah, I bought like a vitamin, like a multivitamin a couple like a week ago, and I've been taking it like every day in the morning. Just like two dummies. I used to not fuck with my vitamins. Like the first few times I ate them, it tastes like shit, but now I kind of hate it.
So much sense.
I literally just saw that game, that play, and said, what?
That actually makes so much
how is
sense.
That
I got played the game when I had a literal 4K that game.
Yeah,
I dropped 30 kills.
It's pretty classic, the barrel cancel. Because she's fucking stand still in midair.
What?
Yeah, it's like you didn't cancel at her. She got like a half of it off, bro.
Yeah, she still died.
I got fucked on, yeah.
He literally still died.
My download is done.
Download for what?
That's the dankest part about old games too, is that they literally like were so dank, and then they motherfucking were. They're literally like fucking like a gigabyte.
Like, you got Star Wars Battlefront 2?
Yes, sir.
That's so dank. I love that about old games, bro. They just need to bring that shit back, bro.
Yes, sir.
The 3 gigabyte games, if that. I got a zit on my shin. Have you ever had a zit like on your shin before, like your elbow?
I've gotten it on the elbow.
Welcome
not the shin,
to Oasis.
Yeah, that's weird.
Prepare for battle. Select
ooh.
Your hero.
Ussy gussy, my pussy. You wanna take him or look? Y'all ever see that video? That like really nasty looking like albino bitch. She's like, period.
Took your shit, bro. Goddamn.
And then it says the rats when I pour 4 Loco down the drink.
That really nasty, disgusting albino bitch.
I'm sorry. She does have like a.
Why are you cooking that hoe? Goddamn.
Allie, the dog is so dank, bro. I love my fucking dog. My dog. It's the only thing that makes me feel good.
You don't make you feel good, bro?
No, Max, you make me feel good.
Five,
everyone else makes me feel good too, but Max specifically sometimes. He'd be saying shit that.
Capture the objective.
Makes me feel the type of way I tingle inside.
He's just a funny fuck, bro.
We need to get you laid, brother man.
Watch this nigga play Fallout for like an hour, and I would just ask this nigga a stupid ass question. He's like, fuck these guys, they're fucking slavers. And he's like, lighting them on fire.
Yeah, bro, fuck them.
That's so cool. Oh my god. I was like, they're just gonna eat those guys? He's like, yeah, bro, I'm a fucking cannibal. Even though you have morals, bro, even though you're fucking eating humans and shit. You just have morals and fuck them for slaving people.
Energy protocols calibrated.
Kiva online.
What was I even supposed to do?
Nah, y'all are all dank. I fuck with y'all boys. Y'all are funny as fuck.
Hold it.
Oh, Doomfist. Oh, he's not gonna kill you though, because he's fucking ass. Oh, he's gonna fucking die. I know he's out of the fight for like 20 seconds. He's low as fuck. Oh, he needs to get out of there. He did nothing. Oh, he's back. Why the fuck? You're so wrong for that. Your full government, man.
It's like
a fucking, like... Like a edited version, it's really just your full government.
He's him for real.
You're so dank.
No alias needed, bro.
That's how it should be if you're like, that's how it should be in gaming, honestly. You should not be able, your gamer tag should be your full government of every game.
Government is
so
your social and IP have to be tied to your account.
Bro, yes. I agree. No smurf.
Yes, I agree. Full government name, IP, and social patch, zero VPN. These fucking degenerate pussies out of my game.
Did we really join mid-game? They're already at 78%.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought we were just getting clapped.
We got this up.
You know what games are all League of Legends?
Okay, honestly, I can't understand
you.
Never said, bro! Literally every fucking time I last night. Like, I think it's 10 times.
It was just the way that you and Gary were talking about the game. Y'all were basically acting like the game was trash.
No, you were confused because you were lumping my argument with Gary's argument. Not agree with that. It's a fundamental thing. I made sure like 20 times to make it very clear I thought the game was bad. Okay. Oh, he's on you. Oh, oh, there's meteor strike. Oh, and you slide out. And then, he's gonna. Oh, he's doing a lot. Oh, he's really doing a lot. He's really doing a lot of shit. Oh, he's being a tank. Repetition. That character's like a fucking mosquito that you just can't hit for some reason. He's not even like a fucking problem, he's just annoying. It's like, bro, get the fuck out of here, dude.
I mean, that is kind
pretty
of a
thankful
job.
Yeah, but all the other tanks in this game can also 100 to 0 switch you, so if he can't. So he just feels like dog shit. Look how they massacred my boy. I feel like fucking old, what's his name? What's the nigga? What's the actor's name? Max.
Who's
the type of nigga to know his name, bro? Who plays the fucking
Marlon Brando?
Godfather. Yeah. You do that.
Kill him all.
I'm a funny fuck.
That's one. Pussies first.
Oh.
No.
Kill him. Fight out of the meteor strike. He's gonna live. One thing is true, he can't do this for a long time. This is where Doom's set is most powerful right here. Falling.
That freaking D.Va targeted me, bro.
Oh, that nigga sucks, Emma. Look at her. He tanked all that shit. It takes 100 times. You just have to be pissed off that they were about to get a free dub and then y'all just came into their game and fucked them. Ooh, chase!
Right in the bum bum.
Oh, he's back! I love it. And then he just tanked all this shit in the fucking face and died. Dog. Oh, he's out. Oh. Oh, he's out.
Still on this shit.
Last one. Hurry. Let's freaking get it. Holy shit.
I just joined that game and did 8,200 fucking damage, bro.
Score. You're wrong as hell.
What?
Bro,
how are we getting shit on? How is the team getting shit on that?
That's actually
they're kind of ass.
In one round, you did that much healing.
I'm
I think I'm gonna change my name on Valorant to Logan Butler. Just one word.
Logan Butler.
You're definitely gonna start getting clowned.
That's rough. I'm gonna make it my at name.
Logan Hogan Butler.
I wish. Do I really though? Not really.
I'm trying to hear you talk shit with someone and someone just like, okay, Logan.
I'm like, yeah, I have the balls to tell my government name though. I'm a real man. That's what I'd say. Even though I didn't mean it. I say a lot of good things that I don't mean.
What the?
Oh, yeah, D.Va.
break. Yee.
Freeze on your DPS. Never mind.
Damn.
We clapping.
DPS is good. Defense Matrix just ate that shit. Put it on a fucking 12-second cooldown. Her defense matrix is on a 2-second cooldown. Get fucked on.
Tell them to see me.
I go throw a clip. Now you gotta reload. Now you fucking fly at you.
Back to the wall. Pose back. Pose back. Yeah. Yeah. My team is here now, player.
Whoa, I'm thinking it calls for one. Hold on a minute, player. For that outburst, you gotta go one-on-one with the Undertaker in a steel cage.
Good luck, player.
Those weeks on Raw were so raw when you just randomly get a steel cage match. That's the fucking. And I remember the match where CM Punk fought Jeff Hardy to retire that nigga, and then Jeff Hardy actually lost. When I tell you, like, a nigga was actually depressed, I think I cried that night when Jeff Hardy had to retire. Punch that bitch.
You're wrong.
What do you mean, why, bro? That was Jeff Hardy. That was the GOAT.
Yeah, Jeff Hardy is wrong.
Jeff Hardy is literally a black icon. I can't think of one black person that did not fuck with Jeff Hardy. Like, it's just not. I can't think of one person, period, really. I was like, bro, fuck Jeff Hardy. I fuck with Matt, honestly. Like, no one has done it.
On the point. No.
It's go time.
What is that melody? My favorite one is the one where it's like, with the strings, and then it goes, this nigga is crazy.
This nigga is crazy.
Bro, Mark Phillips, he dropped those videos. This nigga is crazy.
Damn.
Reaper's gonna call.
Damn.
Yeah, Paige. Yeah, Paige, that's Playakable.
Failure is acceptable.
Oh, yeah.
Strawberry Fanta's the best Fanta. Is not.
Bro, Strawberry Fanta is dang.
I think Max Strandy's Fanta is the best Fanta.
It's four y'all at a point. Kill that dude.
You think?
Bro, if I had my own flavor Fanta, that'd be so good.
What would you make it?
Damn.
Take the point.
Maybe like a guava.
You said a guava?
Yeah. Like some exotic shit.
Bro, Japanese melon flavor is amazing. Y'all ever have melon Fanta?
See, fuck time.
They sell like they have like a melon flavor. It's called just melon. It's like green, and it's so dumb.
No!
It's literally just like the dankest flavor of our like shit ever. Their soda, like it's like right, their best soda flavor. Have you ever had those like sodas at like Domu? Not Domu. At like Bento. Where, you know, you have to like post, you have to like push the ball in them. And they have the green, like the melon flavor of those. They have like that flavor of soda and like, have, like everything in Japan, and it's so dank. It's the only fucking flavor you want to get when you're there so far. That's probably the best flavor of Fanta, in my opinion.
Which one? Melon?
The melon one, yeah.
Chase fucked with the strawberry, I know.
They also have this drink called Pocari Sweat in Japan, and it's like Gatorade, but it's water. It's like Propel, I guess.
They have that at a Japanese store.
Bro, Pocari Sweat is so fire, dude. That shit is so dank.
I like the blueberry one too, though. There's
blueberry Fanta?
Yeah.
Blueberry Fanta.
Alright, when we play the Star Wars.
Is it blueberry
game,
or blue raspberry?
It's blue raspberry, is it?
I think it is blue raspberry. It's neither. It's like, it's just blue. I don't know what the actual flavor is.
Sounds dank. I haven't tried it.
Blue for real.
It's just blue for real.
It's really good. It's like a mixed berry type thing.
Oh, yeah, it's just called berry. Berry
Fanta. It's just a blue. It's just a blue flavor. Now,
it's blue flavored.
Melon Fanta though, and they go, I tell you, that shit is bust down, that shit is bust down.
I don't think I've ever tried that.
I don't sell it here, I'm pretty sure. It's,
yeah,
this is what
think,
it is.
I feel like I've had green apples on
it. I think so. Tranquility. This is what the bottle, like, this is literally the only bottle you can get it in, basically. This is so dang.
I've never seen this shit. Green apple Fanta kinda sounds dang.
That melon Fanta is fucking fire, dude. Holy shit.
I've seen that melon Fanta in those, like, snack boxes that people get sometimes. You know what I'm talking about? Like, people
yeah.
Even order that shit offline and then get the boxing food. Like,
we must all find a cause worth fighting for.
Do they still make Propel, bro?
I haven't seen
yeah.
that.
Yeah, for sure.
Propel is dang.
It's not as dang as it used to be, though.
I buy the package. I bought Propel when I was sick of mono and it saved my life.
I bought the package too.
What? They used to sell it in the bottle just like the separate bottle, you know what I'm saying?
They still do.
It's not really everything. Like shitty now. It's like diet water.
The packets are pretty dang still.
The packets are dang, but just because you probably, the packets are meant for like huge bottles of water.
This man said diet water. Hey, I'll just let it slide.
He said this man said diet water. I'll just let it slide. Bro, water is diet water, nigga. How can it be diet water, nigga?
It's like water with diet flavoring.
Water is diet, motherfucker.
You know what
aspirin.
I mean,
bro.
I literally didn't even think about what you
said. Yeah,
you're funny as fuck, bro. Nah, I didn't see that. That was dank, though. Like I said, that shit literally saved my life when I had mono, bro. I literally coughed one time because I was like aspirating on food, and I legitimately, my entire torso cramped up. You know, I had a full body cramp. Man, that shit is bad. I went to the hospital. I went to the fucking hospital after that shit because I thought I was dizzy. I can buy a complete misbalance of electrolytes. It's wild. Because I had need. Enemies found. Preparing to engage. I'll find them. A shadow.
Who defeat cannot break one who perseveres.
This is another game that fixes cures, like helps my anxiety. Is 2048, this game is wrong. My comfort game. No, 2048. Fuck. Fuck my whole game.
That's cringe.
CG Weegee? Super Nintendo.
Honestly, League of Legends.
I'm down to play some CG Ouija. Is that suits?
CG Ouija? Is that
boots?
Are you for real?
Is it boots? Is it boots?
I'll load up with you for sure.
Or is it back?
I'm watching the new cinematic right now.
Backpack.
E-wiggy.
Backpack.
Ooh.
Who just
won?
Chase. Someone left the Discord. Max just randomly got off. What a fucker.
He's
back. I gotta say, he does not fuck with us. He just dipped and said nothing.
Yeah, you guys stink in here.
That's what I thought was happening for a second. I thought you said, fuck these guys. These guys stink.
Imagine unironically saying, these guys stink. These guys fucking stink like shit.
Max was not fucking with us. I was depressed for a second. I'm not even gonna lie.
I literally can't see straight right now.
That's so dank.
What are we smoking on if we're smoking? What are we dabbing on if we're dabbing?
Comment down below.
What are we smoking on if we're smoking?
What are you choking on if you're choking? What are you smoking on if you're smoking? What are you dabbing on if you're dabbing? Comment down below.
What are we smoking on if we're smoking? What are we dabbing on if we're dabbing?
We token on it for token.
This shit's funny as fuck. That guy definitely fucking has domestic abuse charges against his wife.
Does he really?
Surely that guy has been a piece of shit.
He's definitely a piece of shit.
That's so hard. That's so hard to believe.
Oh, I don't think it's actually domestic abuse.
I can't breathe right now.
He apparently is a piece of shit though.
Oh my god, bro. Y'all niggas are
family like garbage.
How do you
We used to watch that motherfucker as fuck, bro. We would get baked as shit and watch those YouTube videos, bro.
That shit was so funny, dude. Him and Kush.ca, bro.
That shit was funny as hell.
Yeah!
Enjoy life!
What are we dabbing on if we're dabbing? What are we smoking on if we're smoking?
What are you choking on if you're toasting? What are you smoking on if you're smoking? What are you dabbing on if you're dabbing? Comment down below.
I can't breathe right now, and I definitely can't see right now. That was raw. That boys are funny.
25 dabs in a row, fast.
How do you?
You're my wife here, heating up my rig.
YouTube.
That really was his intro. What up, YouTube?
It's your boy Jolly Oli coming at you. And Custom Girl 420
coming at you.
Custom Girl 420.
For cannabis patients and adults.
Yes, dude.
Y'all are sliding right now.
This one's going into the fog.
Oh, Lord.
I'm sending you invite suits. Are you getting them?
This one's going into the fat hit category.
This one's going into the mega hit category.
How do I activate my
They I'm
going
to be taking some hits off my Megatoke.
Major.
I actually wanted to get one of those so bad, though. That Megatoke shit he had. That's a Benjamin worth hitting, bro.
That is a Benjamin.
Benjamin.
Blinkerton.
That's a Blinkerton. Yes.
Someone try to take a trip to Blinkerton City with me?
I'm literally hitting a Blinkerton right now.
Flavor
Let's
City.
Go.
Flavor City.
Y'all niggas are so funny, bro.
Cheers, shall we?
Blinkerton at the Home Depot? Double Blinkerton?
I just been going through a lot recently, and I have five things I want to tell you right now. Fade to the no. Need I say more?
This nigga. He's raw.
Yeah, he's
raw. Like, I think it's like crying.
He's our savior.
I was watching him earlier. He did that to someone. That shit.
Dudes, where are you at? You just disappeared.
That shit was so funny.
I've been sending you invites, bro.
That's all his live streams have been lately is him fucking going on fucking, going on Omegle and doing that shit.
I've been going through a lot lately. And I just got 5 things I need to tell you.
Is anybody else hopping on Siege?
I'm trying to.
I got an update.
How I activate the Game Pass?
What?
How do I activate the Game Pass?
You trying to use the Discord one?
Yeah.
That's a good question,
no
actually.
Idea. Probably redeem a code somewhere.
Allie, yeah, you're not huffing.
Account or no? Our Microsoft account.
Oh yeah, you need. Does he have Minecraft on his on here?
I don't know. You do, don't
I'm
you?
I'm pretty sure it's bro, we should play Minecraft.
Not on this computer, but I have Minecraft.
Remember, that's just the cycle of Minecraft, bro. What's up?
Has there been an update?
I don't think so. Not recently.
Allie, no, don't get up. Allie, no. You're not getting back up here, fat ass.
So you wanted her up there, now you don't.
No, I do want her up here, but she just jumped down. And she's not going to get back up here because she's fucking acts like she's too fat to get up here, but she can very easily just jump. She doesn't want to exercise, bro. She's literally a lazy fuck.
You're a lazy fucking piece of shit, Allie.
A piece of shit. Lazy.
Get your fat ass up and do some fucking leg lifts. You fucking bitch.
Go hit a new PR.
You really fat. Did hit chatting this nigga Ricky shit the other day. Back.
Yeah, he was,
he was pissed.
To be fair,
yeah, I didn't
he
talk
was,
to him for like a week because
he was
chatting. He was chatting, bro.
Say anything for that long just because you hit him with an emote.
That's crazy.
That was the most appropriate chatting I've ever chatted.
Some baby rage.
Honestly, bro. That was if I've ever seen chatting done in this Discord before, that was an occurrence. That was the occurrence.
Which one? What
this man Ricky was just talking about the most random shit, bro.
He was talking about Grace Pauly and how she like has been trying to be on her fitness shit. It was basically like, "Shut up, bitch," the equivalent of that, and basically saying she doesn't know what she's talking about.
And he was just talking about fucking carbs and shit, and then fucking Max hit him with the chatting, and he was pissed.
He was chatting. He was just eating.
Good.
That's definitely the funniest emote in this Discord, in my opinion. I love that fucking emote. I cry anytime someone
gets it. Honestly, when I first saw it, I didn't understand it. And then I, like, got it. And then, yeah, it's definitely one of my favorites.
It's so funny.
It's just like, the animation itself is so funny.
Yeah, the animation is so good.
His fucking fingers are going.
The face, bro. The face is what makes it for me, bro. The smug fucking face, bro.
His fucking face. His fingers are moving so fucking funny, bro.
You good, bro? Are you good?
That's my favorite fucking
All right, I got the Game Pass.
Oh my god, bro. Oh my god, this one's funny too. Oh yeah, this one too. I
Anytime I watch the Jags, bro, I'm like, Trevor Lawrence in the pocket.
Logan, you're funny as fuck, bro. You are funny as fuck.
That shit is so funny, dude. Oh my god. I'm about to add a bounce to fuck that ass.
Ooh, why it stink? Smell that bounce to fuck that ass. Smell like someone been bouncing the fuck out of that ass.
It smells like someone's been bouncing the fuck out of some ass. Oh my god, bro. We should any move. Oh, this is a raw emote. This should be an emote. No, not that. This should be. I might make this emote. Why is my internet not loading? He about to look killed.
You sound like Anthony right now, bro. Are you good? Okay, bro.
Oh, this is me right now. Oh,
that emote stank,
bro.
That emote is funny as fuck. I was like fucking 14 in that picture, bro.
I actually look so blasted in that
shit. I'm so baked in that picture.
I can't feel shit right now.
That was definitely like Blake or Ricky just shining the light in my face.
Like, will you get that fucking flashlight out of my eyes?
I can't breathe.
I'm sorry, man. Max. What the fuck?
Oh, shit.
I didn't even know my flashlight was on. I'm sorry.
I cannot breathe, bro. Oh my god. That is so fucking funny, bro. Oh.
Bad, Max.
Oh.
You honestly should just be baked, Max. I'm not even sad. We got bake suits and we need bake mats.
Are you good?
Oh my god. I'm just scrolling through our emotes.
Anybody know how I link my Xbox Game Pass to my Steam?
That's definitely the best picture of all time.
Hello?
What the fuck is happening to the time of his life?
Oh!
It's actually so funny. Blake's hair was like that at one point, bro. Yeah, I actually had a bowl cut.
I cannot breathe. Holy fuck. I need water. I need fucking water, bro. Oh my god, I need fucking water.
Wow.
The fuck is gonna have a heart attack?
Oh, holy fuck, dude! God, that's so fucking funny, dude! Holy shit! Oh my god, bro! Just Evan's fucking face. This thing of Blake's head is fucking massive, bro. It makes Evan's face look so small.
Oh my god, bro. This nigga like makes a regular face look small, bro. I'm so geeked. Oh, shit. Oh my god.
Bounced. Oh. Fuck it is.
Oh, backyard baseball too. I kind of forgot about these games.
Oh my god, bro. Yeah,
backyard football, backyard baseball, backyard basketball.
Pete Wheeler and Pablo Sanchez.
And Kenny. Pablo Sanchez is the GOAT. We're kind of bigoted for having non-binary dad as a Discord emoji.
Why? That shit is hilarious. That makes no fucking sense.
That's just God, that's one of the funniest emotes, bro. That emote's honestly so funny too.
Hi there, not binary dad.
I go
hello there. Off. Hello there, not binary dad. Not binary dad.
Hey there, not binary dad.
Hey there, not binary dad.
You can call me Zaza.
ZZ.
What the fuck just happened? Oh, did that
come
guy me, down
you? Come
our teammate?
Ricky would send shit nonstop, bro.
This one's funny, too. When we add this?
Oh, come in. Yeah. Yo, yeah.
This one's funny as fuck. This one's really me, for real.
The fact that Ricky made his own is so...
The fact that Ricky's version is so funny. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Bounce the fuck so that funny, ass.
Bro. That shit's mad funny, bro.
Sarah J. Soldier.
All my soldiers up there.
Yeah, all my soldiers rise up, bro.
Honestly, bro, the clueless emote's so fucking funny.
That shit is so good.
Surely.
Surely.
Surely that's what happened.
Sarah J. Soldier.
Sarah J. Soldier, bro. That one's goated. Try to watch a Sarah J. video the other day and I literally couldn't.
Yeah, what? Oh, that's so stank.
Oh, that's stank. Oh, that's stank. What is this? Where did these two come
from? It's another. Those are all just big pictures.
Up. See y'all at the hoop fest tomorrow.
All right, chill.
All right, chill. That one's funny.
The bloody weird is so good, bro. His head is so big, it doesn't even fit the fucking frame, bro. His forehead literally gets cut off at midpoint.
This one's funny too, I'm not gonna lie.
You're like
a dead body.
No wonder you're a fucking hypochondriac, bro. You actually look like you fucking died and came back to life, bro.
That was so ass, dude. That was after that car accident, bro. I took that picture like 30 minutes after.
I don't understand how mononucleosis clapped you that hard, bro.
It's a fucking clap, bro. It's a shitty disease.
No joke, bro.
It's not, bro.
Wait, what's the emote of XQC, like, yelling into the mic?
Let me try and find it.
I don't think that's an arc. Just...
Yeah, I don't think it is on ours. We only have the other one.
That one's so
so fucking funny. He's such a retard.
Oh my god. Holy shit, bro.
Yeah, that shit's so funny, bro.
Oh. The Knowledge Discord has some funny emotes, but most of them are just like, what the fuck?
Some sweet meat.
Oh my god, bro.
Anybody got some standby cooch?
Nigga. you have standby coochie, nigga.
I know.
You. I know. You right.
You ain't gotta remind me.
Oh, I thought.
That sounds dank. Standby Gucci. Mm-hmm.
Oh shit. Here we go again.
Talking shit. There we go again.
Rest in peace.
Standby Gucci, what is that?
Some standby balls to fart on. That's what I need.
The Peep at Pepe business is so funny. This face is so fucking funny.
What Discord am I in that has the Pepe business? Is it the NBA one, I think?
Yeah.
The Jags one has the Peepo dancing one. Or not Jags, the fucking NFL one has the Peepo dancing one. That one has me geeked. This one's raw too. Are y'all gaming on anything?
CD,
we no, dropped the game like hours ago, bro.
You trying to play some Valorant?
You're not gonna play on Valorant.
You're funny as fuck though, Max.
I don't even want to play Valorant. I didn't even play Guild Wars today. I need to get on.
Get on WoW, bro.
No.
Yeah, dude.
I don't fuck with WoW like that.
Yeah, dude.
What if you're afraid you'll fuck with it a little too heavy?
No, I'll just cancel my RuneScape subscription.
Give me them toes.
Are you watching me right now?
Yeah.
I can't wait for the fucking Riot Games fighting game to drop. Drop their shit.
No, don't do it, Zoom. No, don't do it.
Logan.
What?
I said, what if you hate that shit?
I mean,
asked, dude.
If I hate it, then I hate it. It's no big deal.
It was worth a try, dude.
I need to start getting back to my beat making shit again.
Oh!
Why do I have so much philosophy on my fucking YouTube right now?
Y'all know that jit that debates, that jit has that sign, like he go to colleges and be like, he'll say,
oh yeah, Steven Crowder.
Yeah, for some reason, every time, like I put on a
no this guy's a psychopath, Chris.
And then for some reason, I'll get an ad, like 30 minutes into the video.
Oh my god! Let's go!
And it'd be his videos.
So bro, when it said 5 seconds left, he just said, fuck it, I don't give a shit there's two people watching this doorway that I have to run through to get to the bomb. Man, just fucking ran through it, bro. What the fuck?
It worked out somehow.
Were you thinking the same thing?
Yeah, bro, but...
He unloaded his entire clip and did not hesitate to fucking reload, bro. He literally just ran through that shit. Holy fuck. That is balls. Said 5 seconds left and he got a buff. Holy shit, that was insane. In this game, if you start planting the bomb, you like and the countdown goes to zero, can you still finish the plant?
I think you have to start over.
Okay, sorry. If you start planting and the clock like winds down to zero, like normally it will just end, right? Is it like that in this game as well, yeah. Or does it it lets you get the plan off?
I don't know.
And like Val, if the bomb ran down and just, or if you ran out of time before planting, it just you lost.
Like if everybody's dead, you're saying?
No, when the like you run out of time in the match or in the round, if you start planning before it hits zero, but it hits zero while you're planning, does it let you finish it? Like it extends the duration? I couldn't tell if that's what happened that round or not. I thought for sure you ran out of time. Do we even know where the bomb is?
No.
First floor, all their utils. First floor,
we should play Lethal League.
Yeah, what's the Lethal League plays?
And that, man.
People that play this, Pro Lethal League is one of the rawest things I've ever seen in my life.
have no idea how to get back downstairs other than that one staircase. Do you know, Chase? Oh, fuck.
No, I don't know.
Can I have breakthrough right here?
Hold on, sorry.
God, bro.
Toby, are you on?
I'm gonna get the game about right now. I was letting my game update.
Alright, I'm about to try to swamp before balling. If I don't fall asleep in the next, like, 30, 45, I'll be back. Y'all boys, take it easy.
Hey, man.
Wait. Damn, I'm probably gonna slump, too.
What the hell? True.
Alright, brother. You leave it in the morning?
Yes, sir.
I'm slumping as well. Night, boys.
Night, man.
Alright, night, chill.
Alright, man. Well, be safe, brother Chase. Drive safe, brother. That's insane.
What the hell?
This wasn't supposed to be easy.
That's crazy.
you're still a rainbow.
I'm not. Oops. What are you doing?
Find the biohazard container location. Biohazard container located. 10 seconds to go. Insertion in 5 seconds. Deploying shock drone. One friendly operator remaining.
Somebody got banned.
We have been eliminated. Locate the biohazard container. Well done. Biohazard container located. Go. 5 seconds before insertion.
Paragon time. What the hell is going on?
Madness of Light will begin soon. In the name of the hero, seize victory. Will spawn in 10 seconds. Tower is under attack. The enemy tower is under attack. The ally tower is under attack. An ally has been slain. An ally has slain an enemy. Thank you. leveled up, the skill can be enhanced. Under attack. You have allies that slain an enemy. Shaking the battlefield. An ally has been slain. The enemy is shaking the battlefield. Under attack. The Allied Tower is under attack. Under attack. The Allied Tower destroyed. An ally has been slain. An ally has slain an enemy. Going berserk. Slain an enemy. Ruler of the battlefield. The enemy tower is under attack. Under attack. serpent's name. The Allied Tower is under attack. The enemy tower is under attack. The Allied Tower destroyed. The enemy tower has been destroyed. The enemy tower has been destroyed. The enemy inhibitor is under attack. Under attack. The enemy tower is under attack.
Master Chief Collection? Would you be down to play it tonight?
Maybe a little bit. Which one do you want to play?
That was certainly the end of the world. The
first one. Yeah, I'd be down to play the first couple missions.
making history. Absorbs the energy of the spirit. Slain an enemy. Double kill.
Where is it?
The Prime Guardian has slain. Triple kill. The enemy tower is under attack. The enemy tower is under attack. An ally has been slain. The enemy inhibitor is under attack. The enemy inhibitor is under attack.
Where is it?
Ready with the long arm of the law. An ally has been slain. An ally has slain an enemy. Tower is under attack. has slain an enemy. An ally has been slain. Slain an enemy. Double kill. The enemy inhibitor is under attack. The Prime Spirit has spawned. The enemy inhibitor is under attack. An ally has slain an enemy. Shaking the battlefield. An ally has slain an enemy. Going berserk. The enemy inhibitor destroyed. The ally Super Teon is spawning in the lane. An ally has slain an enemy. Ruler of the battlefield. An ally has been slain. An ally has been slain. An ally has slain an enemy. Double kill. Spirit has been defeated by an ally. The ally absorbs the energy of the spirit. An ally has slain an enemy. Under attack. An ally has slain an enemy.
And I'm
the
back.
Enemy core is under attack.
I can't fucking fall asleep, bro. Holy shit.
The enemy inhibitor. The enemy core is under attack. soon. Can be enhanced. The enemy inhibitor destroyed. The Alar Super Teon is spawning in the lane. The enemy core is under attack.
Oh yeah, bring the memories back, baby. LucasArts, Pandemic, don't you ditch it.
It's just when they bounce the fuck down. Yeah, it's
you think, 21? What do you think?
Another command post for the Republic.
What do you think, 21? Do it. What do you think? 21, do your thing.
We've lost control of a command post. The enemy has taken a command post. Our reinforcements are being depleted. Their forces are utilizing combat shielding technology.
Oh! here, goddammit.
Our second wave of troops is being depleted. Command post under attack.
You summon. Here I am.
Oops.
A command post is now under hostile control. Our reinforcements are being depleted. That's another command post under Republic control.
This game is broken.
Enemy forces have deployed self-repairing droids. Command post under attack. Hostiles have gained a command post.
Come on, man. What the heck is going on? Actually, I want it back.
But not the battle. The command post is now under hostile control.
Holy shit, dude.
No, bro, I literally feel like I'm about to fucking freak out. I'm like having insomnia, like I can't go to sleep. I'm tired, but I cannot go to sleep. Same shit happened when I had fucking mono, but I didn't have this fucking, like, lightheadedness.
The command post has been lost, but not the battle. Our reinforcements.
I feel like fucking shit.
Fucking Studio Ghibli and fucking Lucasfilms are doing some shit apparently. Coming out like tomorrow or next week or some shit. Really is the dust bunnies from fucking Spirited Away in this shit. Crazy.
Hey.
That's crazy.
Hey.
Studio Ghibli. Fucking. You ever seen any of their movies? Fucking Princess Mononoke, fucking Spirited Away, My Neighbor Totoro, fucking what is that one movie? Fucking Howl's Moving Castle, fucking
Command post is now under hostile control. The Republic can't spare any more reinforcements.
Chief collection.
I don't think I'm balling tomorrow. I'm not even gonna hold you.
Bro, I feel like shit. I think I'm honestly gonna go to the hospital. I literally can't fall asleep. I feel like every time I try to fall asleep, I feel like I'm about to fucking faint.
The Republic can't spare any more reinforcements.
I can't fucking focus on shit. I literally feel like there's like no. I feel like my brain is not getting any blood.
I'm being serious.
I do not want to spend my fucking money again.
Yeah, that sucks. It's your health. You're really kind of put a price on like how you feel.
It's fucking annoying. I just want to go to bed.
He said he went to the ER.
Yeah. we might need to get served.
Second wave of troops is being depleted.
I get some shivers.
Our forces have been given enhanced energy.
But he's been having, but he's at, like, he's like nauseous and shit.
Well, maybe it's an esophagus.
Our reinforcements are being depleted. The Republic is in control of a command post. A command post has been lost, but not the battle.
Fuck, I forgot my password.
Oh.
I hope it doesn't lock me out. I remembered my password.
Our second wave of troops is being depleted.
Jesus Christ, bro. I might fucking cop Xbox Live again or whatever I have to do just so I can change my fucking gamer tag.
What the fuck?
Our
reinforcements are being depleted.
I guess start combat evolved for real.
Holy shit, you joined fast. So it starts off at reach, so we could start at the very beginning of lore, or we could just play first game. Lore route, or would you be down to like finish the series?
What's that?
Would you be down to finish all 6 games?
10?
Our reinforcements are being depleted.
What?
Oh, there.
This mini music is so loud.
R6, I forgot about reach. We had ODST. Yeah, I'm not a file 6, but. I'd start the first one. I'll do like the first two.
What y'all playing?
Fucking. Halo, the Master Chief Collection.
Word.
What's up, man? How you been?
Straight.
Man, fucking Logan is dying in the cord, bro.
This nigga Logan's always dying in the cord, bro.
I hate niggas, bro.
But we love
you. I actually
you.
Hate niggas. One day I am gonna die in the cord, bro. It's gonna be
relax.
Oh my god, bro. I feel like asshole. I can't go to sleep.
Bro.
Did you get my
I'm in.
This man Keenan the other day puked like 7 times, bro. And then like I thought I was straight because it's been like 3 days, bro. And then I went to sleep, bro. I fell asleep with the dog like not in the crate. And I was supposed to put him in the crate. I did not put this man in the crate. But he slept on the bed the whole time. Like, he's chill.
Fuck, I forgot you have to download each fucking campaign individually.
Yeah. Which one do you have? We can just start there.
I'm downloading the first one. I think I uninstalled all of them last time.
Bro, you actually be playing the Halo campaigns?
Yeah, that shit's fun, man.
Yeah, I'm grinding it. Like, I've been grinding it for like 7 years. Trying to get my time down. No, I'm kidding. This is the first time I've touched this game. I don't even think I've played the Master Chief Collection. I just bought it because I knew I'd eventually want to come back to it. Imagine this was the only game you played. Just running the Halo campaigns, holy shit.
Been playing Star Wars The Old Republic.
Bro, Battlefront 2 is broken.
It's an MMO, right?
Huh?
It's an MMO, right?
Yeah. What did you say, Oates?
Battlefront 2 is broken.
What do you mean?
I just try to play it and I keep getting a black screen. But if I press tab, I can see everything, but I can't move.
Currently, it's Discord overlay is what people are saying.
Discord overlay.
Bro, what is a stricture?
I don't know.
I do not either.
I've never heard that shit in my whole life.
For a second, I was thinking it was like a Ligma joke.
Yeah.
It's a very serious topic.
Abnormal narrowing of a canal or duct in the body.
Music is so dank.
How do I turn off Discord overlay?
Go to your user settings, go to game overlay. Turn off enable in game overlay.
Mouse acceleration. Ew. That should not be a setting in any video game.
That. Try this one more time.
Toby, did you see the player that plays with... He plays CSGO professionally with, like... right mouse button being his W key, like, run forward.
What?
Equals, like, his... left, I think, period, is his right, and then he plays inverted. The reason being is because his dad played Flight Simulator, and that's what he grew up on, so he was used to inverted control. That's crazy, bro.
Okay. No skulls on. Normal. Are you want to do heroic or legendary?
Let's try heroic.
We'll start with... I'll do like the first two missions.
Let me in, motherfucker. Damn.
The battle is in our control! The Confederacy is in control of a command post. Reinforcements are being depleted!
Oh no!
The Confederacy is in control of another command post! Hostile reinforcement count is dropping!
No! He's almost dead, bruh. Come on.
Enemy reinforcements are thinning!
Yes, we won.
Starting combat evolved?
Yeah.
Alright.
First one.
You in a game already?
Yeah, are you in this? Are you not in?
No.
You're not?
No.
Wait, I thought you were in this one. Hold on.
No, whenever you started the last one and it kicked you, I guess, because you didn't
have the enemy is in control of another command post.
Oh. Wait, so... Did you get my invite?
Yeah. You're next, boss.
Oh!
Everything about Xbox sounds...
That's not that bad. It could be worse.
Just how it's implemented now into PC. It's...
Yeah.
Awful. I mean, that actually worked this time. Like, without me having a fucking...
Enemy forces have received adrenal injections.
Hostile. Help me having a Google post. Search.
Our reinforcements are being depleted.
I don't kill this shit, man.
This man Bobo has actually been a fool.
I'm trying to think.
I'm happy for bro. During the preseason, they were like, bro, he deserves no spy. So ass.
Magicians are on the rise, for real.
Bro, that LeBron line is so funny to me, bro.
Gaiman turned this man Oates into a demon.
Capture the command post. Our reinforcements are being depleted.
You're raw, though.
Enemy forces have received Bacta injection.
I love my internet acting retarded.
Our forces have been injected with energy, sir.
You good, that ass?
Bro, no, I'm not. Suits, what are you playing? Or not Suits, Oates, what are you playing?
Battlefront.
That's what's got you screaming like that?
He's wrong.
He just booted that.
Jesus,
that nigga's talking about some fuck you. Nigga, damn.
This man, that's so rough.
His respawn time is annoying.
Bro, I actually feel like I'm dead, nigga, bro. I cannot sleep. Heavenly Lord,
I feel awoken.
I did fall asleep for like 3 hours earlier today. My sleep schedule's just fucked.
Might as well game it till
our reinforcements are being depleted.
I'm sleepy now, nigga, but every time I feel good, I fucking freak out.
Those blast doors.
Duh. We're taking heavy losses.
Wait, where's a gun, bro?
No, Allie. I love you. My biggest fear right now is just having a stroke. I'm not trying to have a stroke, bro.
Yeah, you probably need to go to the hospital then. So if you feel like you had a mini stroke today, apparently you need to go to seek immediate help, because it's like a sign that you're definitely going to have a stroke in the future. So if you feel like you actually had one, bro, I would definitely seek immediate help.
Why would you say that?
What do you mean, why would you say that? I'm fucking concerned for you, bro. I'm asking you to go fucking seek immediate help.
I'm trolling. I know, bro.
What do you mean, why would I say that?
Why would you say that?
It was supposed to be the part where you're like, yeah, it's signed that you're gonna have one soon, bro.
Bro, because you were saying that shit earlier. I'm like, bro, what does this man mean? A fucking... like a half troll.
Why would you show that you care for me?
Why would you imply that I'm gonna have a stroke soon? Is really what I was trying to say.
I'm saying that if you feel like you're going to, you need to go seek help. Hey.
I just want to go to bed.
I just want to sleep. This guy.
I hope Joey's okay, bro. He's gotta be tweaking. My friend has digestive problems. I was having that digestive problems now, but it really has to be right now.
I definitely did not throw that grenade.
Okay, buddy.
No, I stuck him in your rain at us.
Okay.
clever bastards.
No time ago, and I've grabbed
dude, four of which. I actually only died at grenades.
Welcome to Tithe, your...
It's easy to excel when you're trained by the best.
It's the dude.
Oh my god, what's this guy's name?
I forgot.
Arc some shit. I forget.
Fuck yeah, bro. I feel like I shot you like 5 times.
You did.
Bro, you keep walking in front of me.
All bad.
Sit there and watch that? Is that what you're telling me?
Well, you're...
It's easy to excel when you're trained by
the Jedi Council, but when you leave...
I'm eager to face these trials.
There's a speeder here. Flesh Raiders.
Mistaken or not...
I've never come this Flesh Raider. I'm sending...
Just...
Take the...
God damn. I could have sold it.
Wait, I died? Oh, shot.
Take a spear to the nose. What a dang speed is that?
How do the grenades blow up on the ground? Is that what that is?
Report your ailments. You are fit for duty. Return to your post. Greetings. You are cleared for the following travel routes.
Greetings.
My boy Skip Jayless making moves at 5:30 a.m. Grinder.
He's raw.
Oh my god.
That boy got a big meat. Whoa.
What?
Huh?
Oh.
What happened? Where the fuck do we go?
What the fuck, man? Dog.
Yep. Probably never gonna play this MOBA again.
Yeah. Sir.
No, for minimum sight distance. Actually, some poggers gameplay. Oh, the Halo! Pog! This is our future here, boys. Look at it. What's up, everybody? Oh, so badass.
Shut the fuck up. Oh my god.
Speaking of ass.
You're unharmed. Good. Flesh Raider.
You're not watching the game while I was rescuing
some paddles. I'm literally watching you right now. These
things got blasters, but I know how to use them.
My window or something?
I've been evacuated to a med center, but the fighting isn't over.
Yeah.
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 I was expecting reinforcements by now.
Some are already here, but Flesh Raiders keep pouring in. That's why I'm calling. Another Padawan found a cave tunnel the Flesh Raiders used to enter this valley. I need...
I'll find this.
We need to end. May the force.
I literally feel like I'm gonna die.
It's not good, buddy.
I cannot fall asleep for shit, bro. My chest hurts. My fucking arm hurts. My back hurts.
Bro, you gotta leave the cord and cut on some lullabies.
I did that, and I still felt the same way.
Oh shit, have you been playing on the remastered? You can go and play on the old one. Have you seen that?
Who's talking about?
Press tab,
Oh ho!
You can flip between, like, the old and the new. Oh, shit.
What the
fuck, pussy? I kind of forgot that there was, like, a remastered version. I was literally playing on the old. I was like, man, this shit looks like ass.
Is there any way I could join y'all?
I think you can download Master Chief Collection on Game Pass. I think it's on there.
Bro, we should run League.
I'm only playing this one, this last mission, though. But I'd be down to run the campaigns in the future, that's for sure. Tomorrow, probably. This man's really capping on ball. I cannot believe that.
Bro, I'm not gonna be able to go to sleep.
I know, bro. It's fine.
So all
you don't work tomorrow, right?
All three of us could play the campaign again.
Bro, you straight then gang with?
They're bowling at one.
Oh, you talking about hoop?
Yeah.
Still got it.
What's the max that could play the campaign?
Nigga, I don't think you understand. I feel like remember when I had mono, nigga? I literally feel like that right now, but no mono symptoms. My body feels the exact same way.
What's the max amount of people that could do the campaign together?
Four.
Okay. Alright. I'm about to try and slow.